The recent rise in COVID-19 cases and the emergence of the Omicron variant posed downside risks to the employment and economic activity and increased uncertainty for inflation. Greater concerns about the virus could reduce people's willingness to work in person, which would slow progress in the labor market and intensify supply chain disruptions. Generally, the higher prices we're seeing are related to the supply and demand imbalances that can be traced directly back to the pandemic and the reopening of the economy. But it's also the case that price increases have spread much more broadly in the recent few months across the economy, and I think the risk of higher inflation has increased. So I think the word transitory has different meanings to different people. To many, it carries a sense of short-lived. We tend to use it to mean that it won't leave a permanent mark in the form of higher inflation. I think it's probably a good time to retire that word and try to explain more clearly what we mean.